And now to a developing story involving Clay County Sheriff Darryl Daniels. Right now he faces four charges, one felony and three misdemeanor charges stemming from an open investigation. After bonding out of jail yesterday, he posted on Facebook on the Clay County Sheriff's Office Facebook page responding to that stern ultimatum, defending himself, calling it dirty politics, and said he was bullied into resigning. However, the special prosecutor in this case says that's not true. Brad King released a statement that reads in part, quote, "What was proposed to the sheriff was after his arrest and early disposition of the case that would allow him to potentially retain his pension. He also said that he bases cases on facts and law and nothing else. This all stemmed from an open investigation after Daniels had his mistress, Sierra Smith, arrested in May of last year on allegations of stalking. The sheriff admitted to having an affair with Smith, his subordinate for several years, when Daniels was the director of the Duval County Jail.